Thanks for coming. This is the second event we organized. It's, last year we ran this event. It was only an evening event. We thought that it would be a very nice idea to give you more time to prepare and give you more workshops that will be more educational and more preparatory for you. Before we start with the talks, I would like to say a very big thank you to the Faculty of Arts, Science and Technology for actually sponsoring this event. They helped me a lot with the organizing, and I hope we will have them with us next year as well. I would like to say a big, big thank you to our speakers. Some of them are here today and very well recognized across the university and actually across the industry at the moment. And we're very happy, very pleased to have them here. And I would like to say a big thank you to you for coming here today. I know that sometimes it's difficult to bring people in for a weekend, but I hope it will be a nice educational event. You will learn new things, and I hope these workshops will actually help you with your careers and your views in business in the following years. Hopefully, or what we will assume to be a success, is if we see a few of you actually attempt to go in the business world in the following years. This event wouldn't be complete and wouldn't be organized well if I didn't have the help from the Computing and the Robotics Society of the University of Northampton. Those who are coming back next year, it might be a very, very nice idea to actually get involved with their activities and their, how can I say, help you to the education, to socialize, to meet new people, to network, to get in touch with the industry and all these things.